Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I was supposed to meet with Tharael, in front of Zorkbands and Sons, for a personal affair, a mission of his in the refuge, the orphanage, in which he grew up. He reckons to find some papers that might help him shed light onto his past. His past, sorry about that. Before we do that, though, I'm going to quickly meditate. Because I did level up an episode or two ago. So, Trickster. Unlock Tier 2. Bows do another 10% more damage. That's most welcome. Let's see what else we have, though. You're able to move faster with the drum bow. I'm usually sitting still when I do that. I don't know what a copy of a pick lock's key would be for. Reduces the chance to be detected while lock picking. Alright, so we did this. All locks are 35% easier to pick. Zooms, slows down time. Stops time in your enemies and your surroundings for a short period of time. So you already have tier 1 for 4 seconds. We can increase it to 6 seconds here. Or I can improve the damage. 2 seconds more. For right now, I'm going to improve the damage. Another 10% more damage. Next, I'll go for interesting, we can't even take that. I wonder why. Oh, I can't take anything because I have no memory points, that's why. Duh. Yeah, I'll be increasing the time from 4 seconds to 6 seconds. So I'll probably be doing next. Alright, Zorkbands is someone coming. That's not the way through. Just follow the little arrow. I'm gonna be fighting undead this time. Or lost ones, as they prefer to call them. They're all undead to me.
Bloody steel traps. Always in the wishes for cheer and courage.
Right over
my dam.
What do you want to cock at me? Just leave.
He's in there. Please. In front of Zorkpan and Sons.
Ready?
Oh, yeah.
Good.
Into the orphanage.
Please, just
Now there's a trick to be on. What do you say, darling? Want to spend some time together?
Shush. That's my answer. My answer is shush. Oh, in here? I've been in here, haven't I? Oh, Glimmer Dust Lane, no. Was that always there? I don't know why I'm sneaking. I don't think he's sneaking. Glimmer Dust, was this always
here? Look out!
What am I looking out for? I don't see anything coming yet. Oh, I hear some. I hear things, though. What? Lost flesh maggots suffer. Interesting.
Looters. Guess they were hoping to find something of value in the orphanage after the plague broke out. Come on. Go on ahead.
Hmm.
I'll cover your back.
Which way should we be going? Actually see it this time. Hi. Oh, I hit you. I'm trying to hit that thing.
What are you doing? Yeah. What the fuck are you doing? Come on. You could do better than that.
Oh, they're stuck back there? I guess I wasn't that helpful in this. Sorry. Tried. Kinda. Starling arrows. Ah, oh, some cheese will make things better. Here you go. Apprentice lock. Let's see what kinds of things I have here. I have adept and master. So we gotta open this the old-fashioned way. Awesome. An emerald and a ring of fire resistance. And he had starling arrows. Sweet. Ah, nice claw. Awesome. Finding a lot more lately. Pretty happy about that. Was that where we're going? In there? Before I go in there, I want to look around the rest of the place. Oh. There's a friend.
Look out!
I saw him.
Pathetic.
You're talking about him or me? Not much in there. Oh, red vin root. Yeah, vin root. Can't get in there. Not very often we find that. Okay, so that's what's there. And then what about... So here... Oh, that's what was making that noise. And this is where we've been. Okay. Alright, now we'll go in. I'll finish looking at this stuff over here. Nothing of interest. Let me check this. Oh, we're good on that. I don't use it that much. Eternal arrows are 10. Starling arrows are 8. Plenty of both. These are 9. Oh, lost ones up to level 12. Flee for 30 seconds. Still gonna sell it. I don't like sending things running. They only come back sometimes at the most inopportune times. Refuge.
There it is. Strange back here after all those years. We should... Wait. What in blazes is that? What are you doing?
Not doing anything. What are you talking about?
Never mind. Sorry. Shagun's office should be on the first floor. Let's take a look around.
Was my face melting or something? It's dark. What's this called again? I never use, like, 90% of this stuff I do not use at all. Mage Light Ring 2. Well, I want to look around down here. Glimmer dust, hey. Maybe that's what the lady was into. Are there things in here to fight as well? Scrolls. Fire cloak. And psionic push. Knight. Yeah, I read that one. Vin. There's any more books I haven't found. I hate when this stuff is not real. Butcher of Ark, Volume 5. I've read 6. Up to 6. School of... These are cheap, though. I picked up at least one other that was 30, though. I think I might drop it, but... Oh. Nothing in this room. Oh, money. 15.
Nothing's changed.
Nothing changed. Ah, how cute. I've seen the little dragons around. Oh, nothing's changed. Everything looks like the way... Well, I'm sure it's a little more cobwebby than it was. Although, who knows? Maybe not. Be a sad place. Yeah, there's... clothes still hanging and everything. Shall we just follow him then? Paper rolls. Remember that search for the paper roll? To get my first ghost, I think it was, or my second one. Now I'm finding a whole crap load of paper rolls. They're throwing it in my face, these people. Hey, hey. I'll be right there. Awesome. An amethyst to common soul gem filled. Spell tome for equilibrium. That's cheap. Summon soil elemental rank 2 at level 43. That's what I'm using now, right? You know what? Here. I don't need that. And some tomes that I already have. Yeah, it's cheap. Okay.
All right, here we are. And would you look at that? Stock lists, spendings, earnings. No, that doesn't help us.
Might be down below. What if Shagun simply didn't document her dealings with the Relata?
She did. If I remember one thing, then it's how obsessed that old cunt was with her lists. Everything needed to be documented. Every crust of bread, every single donation. So, if she really did sell children to the father over all those years, there must be reports. Just not here. Her hidden safes. That's a chance.
She had hidden safes?
Everybody down here has hidden safes. Even if the house was under the protection of the Relata, there would still be the occasional raids. Even I can remember at least half of a dozen of them. They just came in, made a ruckus, and took whatever they could get their hands on. Eventually, Shagun even let them in voluntarily.
So you're not safe down here, even if you pay your shadow tax?
No.
Another short answer. Do you have any idea where these hidden safes could be? Let me guess, down below.
No, but I'm pretty sure that they're here in the orphanage. I say we split up. You check the kitchen, the cellar, and the storage room in the backyard. I'll take care of the rest.
Is it backyard? Alright, what should I look for?
Hidden switches. False bottoms. The usual. You'll manage.
Alright, I'll let you know when I once I find anything.
So will I. Good luck.
Find all secret compartments in the orphanage. 0 out of 3. Tharael and I reached the orphanage. He told me that Shagun, the manager of the orphanage, had several secret compartments in which he hid important documents. We should search the orphanage for those. Alright, I definitely do want to find all the secret compartments. You think it's in the wall? I hear something breathing. Tome of the Lost Ones, how fitting. A firm leather helmet. Ooh. Silver sapphire circlet of magic regeneration. Butcher of Ark Volume 4. So they have 4 and 5 here. And they're looking for 7 and after. I hear stuff breathing. And I don't like the way it sounds. I don't know where this... Oh!
Look out!
Quite a few of these things.
Let's go.
You're shooting at me, are you, big guy? Yeah. Oh god, they're fighting each other. That's no good. You jerk! You killed my ghostie and ruined my arcane fever. That's pretty inconvenient if that's gonna happen sometimes. Don't kill him again, please. I need to see if that might turn him hostile. Oh, hold up, there's a door here. Oh, hi! Think so? Looking for special compartments. You know me. Special compartments are my thing. What's in the dark place? I don't trust it. 17 gold. Rusty key from the orphanage. Oh, cool. Bet you're glad he's gone, huh? I'm gonna have to summon him again, though. Yeah, let's get my divine shield up. So I should summon this favorite this. Mage Light. A chicken. Searching chickens here. Oh, this is dark. Zordark down here. Spooky. Who's that? Murath the Faceless? Voice of the Forgotten. Deals very high additional damage during a critical hit and unleashes a psionic shockwave. Whoa! That's who we just killed? Is there anything else in here? Like, that will attack us? Ambrosia! Empty. I don't see anything else in here. Adept. What did I have again? I hear the red Vinroot. Adept. Yeah, let's use it. Might as well. $47. Murath the Faceless. Huh, interesting. Nine coins. Shadowy over here. Empty coffins. Potion of Stamina Fortification. Rancid, though. Rancid is no good. Steel Dagger of Arcane Wrath. That doesn't sell for that much. Whoops. So if you're looking for secrets, I don't know if they're down here. If there's any down here. Spell Tome for Panic. I'll leave it. Still Battle Axe. It's telling me to go this way anyway. You know, I'm sneaking with the mage light on, which doesn't make sense. I don't know if that works that well, but... Anybody home? I guess this is the kitchen. This place is creeping me out, I gotta tell you that much. Most of these undead just like standing around waiting. Which I know is what they always do, but for some reason it's creeping me out this time. Hmm. Nothing. I can't take any of this stuff. Looks like gold that I could grab. Bitter brandy. Well, it's telling us we have to go this way. Something down there, I know it. Here it comes, here it comes. I can even... Another. I thought he was disappearing there for a second. Starling arrows. Tables. Grave shovel. The secret's back there. Secret compartment. Compartment. There's a hole here. Take a look at this. Ah, there's more in there. But we... If there's a compartment back here, I want to get it. Well, this is definitely where we came from. Hmm. Well, I don't know. There might be one up there. Let's see. Find all secret compartments in the orphanage. So wait, there's one up here? Oh yeah, going to this right ahead through this tunnel. It's just, it disappears. It's somewhere in this room then. I guess we gotta just search through everything. Take what? Basket. What am I looking for? Ah! Don't want that. No, no, no. I don't see anything there. That was a secret compartment. Oh. Oh, cool. Oh, that's it. That's what I'm looking for? That's a compartment. Alright, flawless amethyst and emerald and a golden statue. Ooh. It's a statue of Mara. Well, not in this world, I guess. No documents, though. That's cool. Alright. No, it thinks there's one down here too? Or is it through here? It might be through here. Let me just look around a little bit. So am I looking for the same thing? Another little tiny like jewelry chest. Seeing one. Could be through here. Where we haven't gone. So maybe we should check that first. Oh. Nothing in here with us. Good. 46 of 100 magical symbols collected. Rake. I stab the hay with the rake. That achieves nothing. Well, damn you. Damn you then. Ah! Alright, so it's not in here with us, it's in this room. We must find. I doubt it's these carrots. Maybe if we get a good view from up here. Oh, there's a button! There's a button! I see a button. What opened? Ooh. Ah!